ba yung geese sa Tagalog? Geese yung mga lumilipad. Pabo ba yun? Hindi pabo eh. Pato? Hindi rin. Ano yung geese? Geese what? Ah, gansa. Gansa. Okay. When they fly, mahaba yung mga nililipad po nila, but they always fly in formation. May nangunguna, sumusunod po sila. If that there is a formation, mas madali po ang lipad. Magaan kasi yung aerodynamics, nagtutulungan po sila. So, importante po, we have to have discipline sa ating paglalakbay. We stay in formation, okay? One more thing, there is a leader. A leader, siyang nangunguna, pero pag napapagod po yung leader, maatras po siya. Somebody takes over. You know, mga kapatid, we have to learn to allow others to come. Kung di na natin kaya, let sila na. You know, nobody is indispensable. Yeah, basta keep journeying. Mayroon pa maganda po, ito mga gansa, pag mayroong isang may sakit, mahina, hindi makalipad, bababa, may dalawa po na kasama, babantayan siya. It stays with him, with her, hanggang kaya na uli, they join the flock. Galing, no? And the other thing about the geese is this, pag may nagli-lead, you know what they do? They honk. Parang, op, mga ganun sila. They're giving courage to whoever is ahead. They're giving courage sa mga kasama nila. They honk at each other to say, kaya natin ito. Maybe that's what we need to learn. Tulung-tulungan po tayo. We honk at each other to say, hey, okay, kaya natin to. Give courage. Please don't put down people. Now is the time to raise up everybody. So, that's the story of the geese. Sana po, lahat po tayo, we learn. We learn from them so that we can really journey and journey together. Easier and faster maybe and more light. So, God bless you. Mama Mary loves you. Maligayang paglalakbay, makahulugan na paglalakbay para sa ating pong lahat. We are all in this together, so let's be united like the geese. Geese what? Ano man? Ah, gansa. That's one more thing. Don't forget humor as we journey on. Amen. God bless you all.